I remember when I got kicked out of your stream once.
I don't remember that. Anyways, guys, it is me, Shigufu Gaming, here, and I am here playing Star Wars Racer Revenge. This is an old PS2 game, as you can tell by the cancel button being triangle instead of circle. I'm actually joined by one of my subscribers, Sasquatch Dre. You have seen him in many of my Black Ops 2 Zombies videos. And I'm actually playing tournament mode. Let's see. Whoops. Oh well. Shut up, Watto. Sugar for gaming. Had to have a peanut gallery going. So, alright. I've actually completed the first three races. So now we're moving on to race number 4.
Okay, that's it. I'm going to kill myself. S-H-A.
It's just how the game is released, basically. And welcome back, Jake. I haven't heard from you in a while.
And yes, he is reading it off of my YouTube.
I am actually reading it off of my fiance / moderator's YouTube. Shaco. Here we go. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh, geez.
Oh, is there a fish droid in the house?
Oh, my God. Here we go. I can't even understand them.
Sebula moves up to first place.
Oh shit.
I wish I had enough time.
He's gotta feel good about getting ahead of the pack. Lap one results, so Bulba in first.
So, do you not have a headset anymore?
I do. I just don't use it. I use the microphone now. Oh, I just don't use the camera when it's late at night. I use the camera when I stream in broad daylight where I can use the sunlight to see. Oh geez, that echo.
Why don't you get like a headset that doesn't have like a mic?
Oh, I use my Recon 60 PS4 headset for that.
Check out Watto's repair.
Because my headphone mic disappeared for that. I'm gonna try to knock this guy out.
I'm
on. Yep, Caleb. He out of the race.
Now up in front, it's Sebula.
Oh, jeez, I'm overheated. How am I so overheated?
Because I was in a sky call with him, and we're playing Modern Warfare 3.
I remember that. Your mom was like, oh, we don't talk to strangers now. What do we say? Goodbye.
And so my mom is like, my mom walks in as soon as he says, you want to see my trigger finger? Yeah, on the Barrett. Oh my god.
the board. Oh, baby kicking, baby kicking.
How far is she?
25 weeks.
No good slaves around.
Well,
she's got like less than just over 3 months left. Maybe less.
Yeah. Just had my little brother.
All right, let's see. Oh, I need repair and cooling. There we go. Perfect.
I know what she meant. Put you in the booty.
Really. I was like, you don't know
basic
pregnancy.
No, I didn't pay attention to my dad's fiance. But you know what? You know what's weird about her? She likes to smell things. And she keeps trying to get me to smell the behind his knees.
Behind his knees? Yeah. What the fuck?
Has created two vastly different regions, one of perpetual light and one of perpetual darkness.
All right, guys, this race, my goal is to knock out Anakin. Wait, where's Anakin? Find him. Somebody find him.
Iodox got a mean streak out there.
I don't think he's in this race. Oh shit. I didn't even see the corner because of the lighting.
He can sure dish it out.
Yeah, just like your mom.
What?
Yeah, well, the announcer said you can sure dish it out, and I said yeah, just like your mom. Or my ex. One of the two. She ends up watching the stream all the fucking time, so it makes it even funnier. Yes. Oh, who's that one? Who's that fucker that's smoking? Bye bye.
River, I finally passed the first part 45 minutes in.
Now that's aggressive pod racing.
Are you kidding me? Now I have to get the rocket pulse and like walk straight up and get into a tube.
Oh, is there a bit droid in the house?
Come on.
Who the fuck is that? You're fucking cruising. So I found a little trick that could get me unlimited boost and basically make me invincible, except for I'm basically repairing the whole time and you just hear an annoying beep the whole time.
He showed them who's boss.
Like this.
Beep, 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 beep. Oh, that way.
He's the fastest racer out there right now.
Where do I go?
Oh my god. No.
No margin for yes! error anymore. And in first place for the race, Sebula.
Talk about clutch. 1 second off. Less than a second, actually. Holy shit. Wait. Repair. I need a faster repair. There we go.
Did he kill me so I don't have to kill myself?
Yeah, he's gonna hire me.
To kill myself?
Here we go.
God, you're like GTA.
Wait, oh look. I have the most KOs on this lap, and apparently...
Tatooine's not exactly...
The mighty Jigripa and the mighty classic Edge has joined the stream. Welcome.
Especially today, because this race is gonna get uglier than a naked Jawa.
I think it's Joe. Who did he? A Jawa is like my spirit animal, dude. Oh, jeez. Jesus Christ.
That's gonna be long, expensive repair bill.
These guys want me dead.
Jeez. Like that, and that racer is history.
Fuck. Oh, shit. This is the worst situation right now.
Smoke and flames, not a good sign.
Well, I mean, because my battery, my controller battery is about to die, and I have to unplug my head, my microphone, just to charge my controller. Oh jeez. No, because I have two port USB ports on here, and my second port is using an extended hard drive. A 2 terabyte hard drive extension.
Is your game connected yet?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that abuse!
You can charge your controller.
What? I can't?
I'm doing it right now.
I know I can do it with my laptop. Jeez.
Look at Sebula, really bashing off the competition.
What? Oh jeez, did you seriously? You seriously guessed. God damn it. I know, because the game is lagging and I'm distracted because my fiance just tried to Dutch oven me. What the fuck?
He's gotta be nervous.
I have to at least place third to continue. But I want to place first so I can keep my win streak. Jeez, and if I KO, I'm out of the race. What the fuck are they shouting? Oh jeez, how far ahead is this guy? Oh, he's not that far. No, he's not. I can see his dirt trail. His dust trail. Oh, Gasgano. Gasgano, that dumb fuck. No, you bitch.
I'll be back in like 5 minutes.
Alright. I'll be right here.
If I leave the party, it just means that I'll
lag out. Oh jeez, he's too close. Get the fuck away. Oh yeah, and just so you know, that the number there, that's in miles per hour. Yeah. Why do you think they need a Jedi to do this? Oh, jeez. No. I refuse. I don't care if I overheat.
And in first place for the race, Sebulba.
Hey, finally.
There we go, guys. I am now switched back to the PlayStation camera.
There's your controller.
Charging it right now.
What's your next game gonna be?
Well, in 72 days, my next live stream will be the new Call of Duty game. My goal, I already have it. I have the Operator's Edition. But, my goal is to finish Days Gone before. And I don't know how far I have left in Days Gone. It's just I haven't had a chance to stream.
Anyone at this point, I don't care. Whoever knows about the gender. Oh. It's a boy. Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Oh, we already named it. It's Dexter.
Dexter Wayne with the with my last name. Everybody knows my last name by now. Actually, it's Dexter Wayne because Wayne is the name of my fiance's father. Yeah, it's Dexter. If you take my last name included, which I know people know nowadays, it's Dexter Wayne Jewel. Jewel. It's literally spelled like the Jewel Pod.
We'll be getting a good look at them during today's race.
Yeah. Here we go. Remember, guys, keep your eyes open for Anakin. He's using his own pod racer from the first Star Wars movie. Oh shit! Oh my god! What the hell?
He can sure dish it out.
Oh jeez! What the hell am I doing? Oh, I think that was
not there.
I want to see like one movie.
And a 360. Oh, jeez.
I don't know. A lot of the Star Wars that I remember is from the other guy with my knob in the
nice hit. Welcome to the Hit Parade.
Although this will be my last race for the night, only because I have work in the morning.
Yeah. Are you still a guitar singer?
Huh?
Aren't you like a guitar tuner or something?
Yeah, I still... Am I a guitar what? No. I do powder coating and sheet metal fabrication shop now. That guitar thing was back in high school. Time for a 360. Do barrel roll.
Pay attention, kids. That's how it's done.
Huh? I'll be 23 in November.
Got it. So I've met you since you were in high school.
Oh, okay, okay, okay. Oh, Jesus.
And here's our lap 2 front runner, Saboba.
I wanted to go to junior high school, but I didn't think about that school.
Push you up back.
Some guy thought that I would have to take him with me.
He just will not be pushed around.
And
a double barrel roll.
That's gonna be one expensive repair bill. Nothing ahead but track now.
Come on, kill the guy.
That's it.
Oh, shit. Fuck. I think I may have just lost this.
And he's hanging by a thread. For all your collision and repair needs, check out Watto's Repair Bay.
Yep, yes, I'm out of the race.
That's it for today's race.
Alright, well guys, that ends tonight's video. I might upload another one tomorrow, maybe, depending on if I'm busy or not. But if I am not busy, expect it to be days gone. We will be going through episode 20. Thank you all so much for joining tonight's stream, and I will see you guys in the next stream. Good night.